डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई शो यू एक्टिविटी और ये आपको सीखना है कि आपको कैसे करनी है, कैसे बोलना है, हाउ टू स्पीक। ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। वी आर द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास फिफ्थ। वी विच सोज ईयर इज नीडेड फॉर बाइनिंग। विच सोज ईयर इज नीडेड फॉर बाइनिंग। फॉर दिस एक्टिविटी वी टेक अ कैंडल एंड लाइट इट। And then put a glass of glass onto the candle. As you can see, the candle is extinguished slowly and finally it is extinguished due to the absence of air. This shows that air is needed for burning. I repeat again the activity. I put the glass on the candle. After sometime candle extinguish. It shows air is needed for burning. Now we do a magic of science. What would we do? What would we do?
Magic of science.
Magic of
science.
देखना कितना इंटरेस्टिंग है। For this, we take a beaker and put water in small quantity. And then I mix color in the water. What is the color of water?
Pink.
What is the color?
Pink.
Pink. Can you see the surface of water?
Yes, sir.
I pour some water in another vessel. I add some more water. Then I put candle and again I light it. Observe carefully. This is the magic of science. Observe carefully what would happen. I put the glass. What can you see? The water is rise up into the inner glass. बाहर से बीकर से वाटर कहाँ गया? Into the inner glass. Now see again. What's happened? Magic of science. This is the magic of science. The reason behind it is air is needed for burning. So candle use the air presence in the water. So the surface of water level is rise up into the inner glass. This is the magic of
science.
कैसा रहा?
अच्छा।
Good. और कौन कौन करके दिखाएगा मुझे?